Piss of Science, and this is my Doctor Who DVD collection. So as I started filming my DVD collection, I realized it's far too big to do in one video, so I'm going to be breaking these up into sections. And so you're about to watch the John Pertwee years. Alright, so let's move on to the John Pertwee era, 1970-1974, and we'll start with Spearhead from Space. The Silurians. Ambassadors of Death. Inferno. Episode 55, Terror of the Autons. The Mind of Evil. The Claws of Axos. Fifty-eight, Colony in Space. The Demons. This is probably my favorite John Pertwee story. I actually got to meet John Pertwee when I was 8th grade or so, and actually told him this was my favorite story of his, and at the time we could only see it in black and white. He actually knew that, and we talked very briefly about The Demons. Day of the Daleks. Story 60. Curse of Peladon. I really enjoyed both of the Peladon stories. The Sea Devils. This is another one I think is underrated. I really liked the Sea Devils. The music was so experimental and it fit the story so well. Number 63, The Mutants. Time Monster. Another story that I think gets a bad rap. I mean, it's not great, but I rather enjoy the Time Monster. The Master has some good parts in this one. And of course, The Three Doctors. This is the original release. And I also have the special edition of that one. Carnival of Monsters, Special Edition. Story 66, Carnival of Monsters, the original release. This box set is called Dalek War, with Frontier in Space and Planet of the Daleks. You can see the individual episodes. There's Frontier in Space. Planet of the Daleks. The Green Death. Story 70, The Time Warrior, Elizabeth Sladen's first episode. Invasion of the Dinosaurs, which I think is an okay story. I mean, if you can overlook the dinosaur special effects, I think the story itself is interesting. Death to the Daleks. The Monster of Peladon. Story 73. And finally, Planet of the Spiders, John Pertwee's Regeneration Story, which I also really enjoy.